Motion capture isn't just about Lord of the Rings or Avatar or the next video game. One of the things that we're trying to do here is help people to understand how motion capture can be used in their other projects. With athletics, where they're looking at how people throw baseballs, how can they throw it faster, what can they do to their motions. This is really a unique system for the students to be able to get exposure to. It's the system they're currently using in movies, so it really does open up possibilities for the students.